to drive. You can take me all the way. We're like Bonnie and Clyde, making off with Mary Jane. Even God don't know where we're going, and I sure as hell don't care. Cause if you and I could stay this high with heaven in our headlights, I swear that we can make it anywhere.
Our time in Florence has come to an end, and we're just waiting at the bus stop. We are en route to Venice. Bus comes in about
early.
An hour. Yeah, we're
early.
Last time we had to stop the bus, it was literally pulling out of the station.
Yeah, that was bad.
Just arrived at the Jolly Campground. In our room here. Private little suite. Woo-hoo! Venice.
Venice, baby.
At the Jolly Camping Village.
Today's our Venice day. We got our leather on, going for it.
It's also supposed to be the only sunny day today.
Yeah.
So we're hoping to pack a little fresh stuff.
Absolutely. We got these two super official tickets for the bus to Venice and back.
La fotina va in Canada, eh?
Like, no, I'm shy.
Sure, how beautiful.
Hello, Gustavo. Beauty.
Oh, his little belly, he is so cute. Yeah, too funny.
Nothing like a good puppy fix, eh, Taryn?
Right? So happy. You're so little.
So little.
Ah, so cute.
Thank you. very narrow. So we've decided to take a gondola ride, but we're gonna go to the Conad first and we're gonna get some Prosecco and pop it on the boat.
Why not?
Hello.
Chill.
That's cold.
Hey, si, grazie. Grazie mille for waiting.
You want a feature?
Sure.
Okay.
Just hold that out, it's in video.
Yeah.
Where? Ah, is it video or photo?
Video.
Ah, video. Alla vina le basi. Le basi delle besoin.
Grazie.
Alright.
We made it!
Ready for a pop?
Woo!
Jump on!
Cheers!
Oh yeah. Prosecco on the boat. Cheers!
That's a great idea.
Fantastic.
How long have you worked on Gondola?
13.
Wow. In Venice? Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought, but...
Gondola ride's almost over. Sad. But we had a great time. It was beautiful.
We did. It was.
Great guide.
Great guide.
He's up there.
He's up there. It's too bad. It was a really beautiful day today. It's too bad it's quite overcast right now.
Yeah. Well, it is what it is. You gotta enjoy what you've got.
That's true.
We've got Prosecco. How bad can it be?
Not so bad. I don't know if he's waving at me or not, but...
No, probably.
So...
Okay.
Step like it. Ole! Let me go. Another warm up because you're a ninja.
Grazie.
Grazie mille
for waiting. Hey. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Grazie mille.
Ciao.
How was your gondola experience, Taryn?
Very fun.
Yeah.
It was very nice. Yeah. Nice and quiet.
Okay.
The water's fairly calm. Not as many people as were out earlier, which is nice. And this company's a lot smaller than the other ones, so we weren't like end to end for the boats, which is cool.
Yeah, that was really nice.
It's good.
That's the way to do Venice.
Wasn't perfectly chilled.
No.
I had a very good strategy. We didn't have time to execute said strategy.
No, we didn't.
That was awesome.
If you have the chance, go to the Conad, get a bottle of Prosecco, throw it under some frozen stuff, come back like a half hour, an hour later.
Well, not too long.
Oh, it's gonna take a while to chill.
Yeah.
Grab that bottle, buy it for like, what was it,
$3.90. And the cheapest we saw.
And take that on your ride.
And the cheapest we saw in a store was 20 euros.
Yeah, this store right here. Right here at the Gelateria. Cheapest one you can get there is 20 euro. Nope. $3.90. We're on our way home, but we thought we would need one more bottle of Prosecco for tonight. So we're back at the Conad.
They're both extra dry Prosecco.
Try a different one.
Okay, try this one?
Sure.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Cheesecake for Taryn.
We also need one of those, yeah.
Perfect timing, darling.
Boat headed over to Murano, which is the island where they make all the glass blowing island. So we're gonna go check it out and hopefully we can get some demonstrations and maybe a few little souvenirs.
We have baking soda, silica sand, and potassium.
listening to her and listening to the progression.
You see, that's Prosecco.
Hopped at the table.
Got like a pizza saga. You just roll it right up. Burrito pizza. So we've got a half an hour to kill. We went to the co-op, bought ourselves another bottle of Prosecco. Oh yeah. Why not, right? We're in Venice. One in Italy. So we're gonna sit here on this boardwalk, facing out over the water, and enjoy our bottle. Starting. It's 1 o'clock. It's starting to come down. But we're all tucked inside having a cappuccino. Weathering the storm. Better of us. We had to put the umbrella away. Heads up.
The rain hit us real hard now. It's coming down. This is crazy.
Let's do this. Get back in the rain.
So it's 6:30. Ponchos are out in full force. We made it to the bus. We're soaking wet, but we made it.
Yikes. It is pouring right out there.
Okay, you're up. Open that baby.
Okay, the last bottle I opened popped without my consent. I think I have better control of this one. Ready? Oh, Jesus. Oh. Ooh! Buenasera. Firenze.
Yep, it's all good. Thank you so much. Next up, we cross the border and head to beautiful Slovenia, where we see wonderful fall colors. Visit both the Pajama Castle and the Pljana Caves before checking out some amazing gorges and skiing at the Vogel Ski Center on opening day.
Yeah, we probably could have used a bigger one.
Follow us on Instagram.
And this is after we ate half of every meal. It's crazy. Huge. They're massive.
Deceptive to what we imagined the portions would be.
Most definitely.